If you're like me, you've probably been seeing a lot of videos like these.
Sometimes making you question if what you're seeing is even real.
With Sora, I can be in places like this.
Or like this. Let's break down how you can too.
But first, little disclaimer. So to get the Sora app on iOS, you can find it in the App Store. Go ahead and type in Sora or Sora by OpenAI and go ahead and install it. Unfortunately, at the time of the recording of this video, Sora is not available on Android devices. You can, however, access it in your browser on Sora.com, which we'll go over in a bit. There are a couple of hoops you'll need to jump through in order to get access though. First, you'll need a ChatGPT Plus or Pro subscription. And second, you'll need an invite code, which can be a bit of a pain to get. From what I found online, people are managing to snag them though, so if you scour the internet a little bit, you might be able to find one dropped on X, some Reddit threads, or if you join the official Discord for OpenAI, you can try your luck there. Let's get into it. So when you open up the app, you're gonna be greeted with a main feed that, if you use other social media platforms like Instagram or TikTok, this is gonna feel very familiar to you. So at the top of your feed, you may notice the For You text. If we select that, it lets us filter out the kinds of videos we want to see. But a really cool feature they added is called Pick a Mood, which actually lets you type in exactly what kind of videos you want to see. Another interesting feature is how you can swipe left on a video in your main feed to see other ways people have recreated it. It's an easy way to get ideas or see new takes on the same clip. Now, let's create our first video. First, we're going to select the plus icon at the bottom center of your screen. You'll notice a row of other people you can use to create a video, in addition to using a photo or just describing what kind of video you want to make. But how do we add ourselves? Well, all the way to the left, you should see an icon that says add yours. This is how we're able to add ourselves and create our own videos. So go ahead and select add yours, and you'll be walked through a quick process to add your likeness to the app. After the app finishes processing your likeness, you'll be brought to another page that lets you choose who can use your cameo. You can select only you, people you approve, mutuals, or everyone. Now that we've completed this step, you should notice that the option to add your own cameo is now available. If we tap on that, it'll insert us into the rest of the prompt. So let's go ahead and put in a prompt. Now, before we start generating, you should notice a dropdown at the top. This allows us to set the orientation to either portrait or landscape mode. Now, if you're using Sora 2 Pro, you'll get a couple of extra options, like being able to change the video resolution for higher quality results. So once you've decided, let's go ahead and send that prompt. It may take a few minutes to finish, but once it's done, you can review it here in your drafts. Now, if we open up one of these videos, you'll see there's an option to edit. This allows us to go back into the prompt and add or change things that we don't like. Once you're happy, you can go ahead and post the video or share it. If we move up to the top right of the video, we can also select these three dots to either download or delete the video. Now, earlier in the video, I mentioned you can access Sora on your desktop by going to Sora.com. Now, unfortunately, as of right now, you can't create a cameo here, but you can use one that you've already set up on a mobile device. Once you're logged in, at the bottom, you'll see the prompt window, and you can follow the same steps we did in the mobile app to create your own video. Thank you so much for watching. If this guide helped you out at all, be sure to leave us a like and subscribe for more. Also, if there's anything that I got wrong or something that I missed, let me know down in the comments. I haven't spent a ton of time in this app, so admittedly, I'm still learning, and I'd love to learn more.